The occultist Roderick Burgess, the Lord Magus of the Order of Ancient Mysteries and his followers, tried to summon death in an occult ritual, but they wound up trapping Dream instead in the waking world. In the comics, Dream is imprisoned for 72 years, from 1916 till 1988. Here, though, they're setting the adaptation in present day, so it'll be closer to 106 years in captivity instead, which is way too long!